Mark Wright makes his way to the edge of the area, moving up and down, and is followed by Dean everywhere he goes. Viv Anderson's come up on the near side as we look. Chris Waddle, is he going to have a crack? Oh, he does, and he scores! Anything Paul Gascoigne can do, Chris Waddle can do. Alan Kelly beaten before he touched the ball. It's happened again in a Wembley semi-final. Clean strike, curling away from the goalkeeper. Sheffield Wednesday had the lead, and we've barely played a minute and a half.